Azure AI Studio provides the capability for you to quickly try out moderation tests on image content. The Moderate Image Content tool considers several factors such as the type of content, the platform's policies, and the potential effect on users. You can run moderation tests on sample content and configure filters to rerun and further refine the test results. In this demo, we'll demonstrate the basic functionality of running a simple test and how you can configure the filters and adjust the harm category threshold levels to suit your needs. To learn more about harm categories and severity levels, visit aka.ms/harm-categories. Image moderation involves a three-step process. Within the Simple Test tab, we begin by either selecting one of the samples provided or by uploading our own. I'll use this image of a family building a campfire. This is a fairly positive image, which shouldn't trigger any of the filters. By the way, by default, images are blurred in the studio. However, you could toggle the trigger to view the image. For now, we'll keep all harm categories enabled and set their respective threshold levels to medium. Next, we'll run the test and view the results. As I suspected, the content is allowed and the severity level is safe across all categories. But what would happen if we tested a harmful image? I've uploaded an image of a bear attack, which depicts a bear holding onto a person with blood surrounding their wounds. Due to the graphic nature of the image, I'll keep the image blurred. When we run the test again, the content is blocked and the severity level is high for violence. Suppose your use case involves leveraging generative AI to generate images. We could use the model to also detect harmful content in those AI-generated images. I'll use an AI-generated image of a woman at a campsite wearing a bikini. I'll set the threshold levels to medium and run the test. Although the content is allowed, the severity level for sexual is low. As a next step, I could potentially adjust the content filters to fine-tune the model to block this and similar content. I'll do this now and run another test. The image is now blocked, given that I've lowered the threshold for sexual to low. Despite being an AI-generated image, the model can detect harm across all harm categories. This functionality may be useful if your use case involves leveraging AI to generate images. To get started with image moderation, visit ai.azure.com.